I told you what I saw. The thief rolled out the window, sword in hand, and fled by me.
Check the area with my focus, maybe. Drops of blood leading away. Still on the trail. Still more blood. The thief got cut, but the trail ends here. But someone must have seen the thief.
Can't wait to go home and go.
Did someone run past here, holding a sword?
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand here and took off down the stairs behind you. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it! That was expensive cloth. I can't believe I paid for that thief's bandage.
I like to pace myself. Right now, the pace is slow.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward. Someone must have seen him go by. Did you see anyone run through here? He would have been holding a sword.
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran down the parapet here and went down the lift. No way he'll catch him now. I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just ran like his ass was on fire.
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off.
Come to this, what's it?
It looks like the thief got away, but without the sword. I thought maybe he dropped it off somewhere. Like here, for instance?
What? No. I had nothing to do with this.
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss your stall and question your customers.
Hold on. There's more to this. You've got a reputation for shining light in the darkness, so I know you'll listen. You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on to someone else. It's going to be sold, but not for profit. The shards will go to people in need.
You expect me to believe that?
I can prove it. Meet my friends at the watermill in the lower village. They'll explain everything. If they don't convince you, come right back with the guards. I'm not going anywhere.
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find you. But all right. I'll check out the watermill. Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then to find out what's going on.
Mind a bite and a drink, but I guess that's how we all feel.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment, while people beneath him suffer.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat, or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja. And not the needy kind, but their tormentors.
poor feet.
Thank you.
again.
Thank you.
Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm pulled, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Help me, fools!
There are chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
Nutritious.
The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is...
Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price it off.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Search for the intruder. Carefully.
A gift from the shadow.
Thank you.
prisoners. Talk to Nakoa.
She'll know what to do.
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
She's coming for us. Cut.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time and kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Jan?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Jan, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. but at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
Can't carry more.
shake it out later. Attention.
off. This'll help.
spotted!
No room.
Driving myself mad.
I'd have to ditch something.